We realized the importance of the environment, and as such, in our 1996 white paper on defense, there is a section there which deals with matters of environmental, of environment. But we've now gone beyond that and established an environmental unit within the South African National Defense Force, whose members are here in our list. It is for these reasons that I agreed, without hesitation, to commit our military to this campaign in the fight against climate change. We believe that we are the only ones who have the necessary capacity to plant 1 million trees in the next, within the next financial year. I really believe that we do have the capacity. So today, excellencies, as we lower the tree from one of our military helicopters, we are illustrating to our citizenry and the world the versatility of the military. It can also give life. Who can forget the assistance of the South African National Defense Force to Mozambique? And I don't want to talk about yesterday, I want to refer to the event or the incident in the year 2000. The delivery of a beautiful baby girl, Rosita, on a tree with the help of the South African Air Force helicopter. So as we gather here, we are reopening a chapter in the role of the military, a chapter that changes the narrative from planting bombs to planting trees, from inflicting pain and death to giving life.
As the defense forces will be mobilizing across the continent, across the globe, we will mobilize young people, different stakeholders, exactly, to do our part.
This way, there we go. Just eyes here quickly. Thank you. Got it. Thank you.